guys, so today I'm going to be doing a video that I haven't actually done anything like it before. If your school is anything like mine, then it has a dance festival. My school has that every year. I think you do in every grade, even preschool. I'm not sure, but I'm in fourth grade and I'm doing it, so yeah. And today I'm going to be teaching you the dance. I'm going to be teaching you the Hanna Montana hoedown, throwdown. This is the steps from the actual movie. I'm going to be teaching the steps from the actual movie and not the other parts that my school does, because we have added in a little bit, but I'm teaching you the normal dance. So let's get into the video. Okay guys, so I'm in my position. I couldn't really go into the background, but I'm just in front of my TV right now. You know what, that'll work. Now, just so you know, this dance is really hard, so I'm gonna have to scoot up because you do go back and forth. You won't be able to see my head. Actually, really quickly, let me see. Okay, that's a little better. But, let me just quickly. Okay. So, okay. I'm just gonna get into a good position and then I'll be back. Okay, so at the end, I'm going to be showing you guys doing it. I'm going to be doing it all the way through from the beginning. Also, yeah, I have my braids. I don't know. It's just a new style. So yeah, I have these. At the end, I will be doing it with the music, whole song, all the normal speed. So first move is pop it. You just put your left arm out when it says pop it. For lock it, all you do is just go to your right and go lock it like this. Okay, and then polka dot it, hand on your hip and go polka dot it. You kind of shuffle left, everything's opposite, and go like this with your right hand. So polka dot it. So let's try those three moves from the beginning. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it. Okay, and then after you just put, once you do polka dot it, you're gonna put your hand on your hip. And then you're going to want to go onto your left heel, then your right heel. You can't see my feet. You go left heel, right heel for country fight it. You can slow down the video, pause it. If it's too fast, it's fine. Country fight it. And there will be a part two to this, because I'm just going to be doing most of the moves. So country fight it. For hip hop it, this is my favorite move. To kick with your left leg and punch across, and you're gonna wanna lean in, out, in. So, kind of for lock how you do that, except you just go in, out, in. So, hip hop it. And then this one's pretty hard. You have to step to your right and go like this. Put your hawk in the sky. Okay? Let's start from the beginning. Pop. Lock it, polka dot it, country fiving, hip hop it, put your hawk in the sky. And then you want to go move side to side. Okay, and then you're going to want to swoop your left leg and then just step there. Jump to the left. See, and then your left leg's out. You can't see, but you go jump to the left. So I'm going to close up on my leg so you can see that. What's up, and now you can see. Jump to the left. Oh, jump to the left. Now I like it. Okay, jump down. Stick it. Glide back. I can't exactly have the bookshelf, but jump to the left. Stick it. Glide. Start from the beginning. Pop it. Lock it. Polka dot it. Country five it. Hip hop it. Put your hawk in the sky. Move side to side. Jump to the left, stick it, glide. So that's basically the first part. If you don't get it, you can just restart. If you have any questions, comment down below. Now I'm going to be showing you a few more parts, and then you will see the rest in part two. That's enough. After you do stick it, glide, you do zigzag touch. Zigzag touch. So zigzag. Then you want for cross flow, you to cross the floor. Then for shuffle in diagonal, So I'm gonna shuffle in, And then for diagonal, you go this way, diagonal. You can put your arms up and down, so shuffle in, diagonal, okay? Let's start from the beginning. Pop it, lock it, polka dot. Country fire, then hip hop it. Put your hawk in the sky, move side to side. Jump to the left, stick it, glide. Zigzag, cross the floor, shuffle in diagonal. And then you're gonna wanna go with your right hand and your left leg, and you're gonna wanna punch, but then you step. So on the drum, and then with your other hands and your left, with your left hand and your right leg, hips. Hands on your hips. On your hips. Then you're gonna wanna pivot and then jump on your left leg and three jumps, 180 twist. So let's start from the beginning. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it, country fire, then hip hop it. Put your hawk in the sky, move side to side, jump to the left, stick it, glide. Zigzag, cross the floor, shuffle and diagonal. When the drum hits, hands on your hips, one foot in, 180 twist. Okay, that is the beginning. I'm not going to be showing you the whole dance this time, but when I finish it. So, 180. And then you're going to do zigzag touch again. Zigzag touch. Zigzag. Then you're going to step this way. Step to your right. You're just going to want to step and then slide to your left. Then punch twice and lean back. Lean it left. So lean it left. Clap three times. Okay, let's start from the beginning. We're gonna be able to finish it. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it, country fire, then hip hop it. Put your hawk in the sky. Also, when you do hawk in the sky, you have to kick your leg up. I forgot to say that. Hawk in the sky, move side to side. Jump to the left, stick it, glide. Zigzag, cross the floor. Shuffle and diagonal. When the drum hits, hands on your hips. One foot in, 180 twist, and then a zigzag. Step, step, slide. Lean it, lift, clap three times. Then you want to shake it out from head to toe. You're just kind of shaking while you circle, and it's going to shake it out head to toe. And for the grand finale, throw it all together. When it says all together, you do throw it like a bowling ball. Throw it all together. That's how we roll. When it says we roll, you have to go like this. That's the move. So let's start from the beginning. Pop it, lock it, polka dot it, country fire, then hip hop it. Put your hawk in the sky, move side to side. Jump to the left, stick it, glide. Zigzag, cross the floor, shuffle in diagonal. When the drum hits, hands on your hips. One foot in, 180 twist, and then zigzag, step, slide, lean it, left, clap three times, shake it out, head to toe, throw all together, that's how we roll. Now let's do it to music. I'm really sorry guys that the lighting just magically got really bad. I'm just going to be skipping to the part where it says pop and lock it. And yeah, then I'm going to be doing it all the way through. Sorry that the lighting is really bad now. Now it's going to start.
Boom clap, boom de clap de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap de clap. Try with me. Here we go. Boom boom clap, boom de clap de clap. Let's try it. Boom de clap de clap, boom boom clap, boom de clap de clap. 1, 2, 3. Everybody, come on.
So guys, it's gonna have to get to that part because yeah, but it's almost there. Trust me.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys learned it. And bye, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed.
Bloopers.